More than 25 people detained and 8 arrested so far in connection with the attack on journalists covering Panchayat election news in Banchola Panchayat in Binjarpur block of Jajpur district. Police carried out a flag march in the village. Meanwhile, male members have fled and women are staying indoors. Members of various political parties, media organizations have condemned the brutal assault on the media people and demanded exemplary punishment against the miscreants. BJD Organizational Secretary Pranab Prakash Das, Media Advisor Manas Mangaraj, PCC President Ranjan Patnaik, former PCC President Sarath Patnaik, INT, UC President Dr. Ramachandra Khundia, BJP President Samir Mohanty, former BJP President Manmohan Samal, Central Minister Dharmendra Pradhan, Ashwini Vaishnav, Vishweshwar Tudu, OUJ President Prasanna Mohanty, Utkal Sambadik Sangh President Bhutikar, OUWJ Secretary Rajnikant Samantaray, IFSMN and MNC Co-Founder Pavitra Mohan Samantaray, Samajwadi Party President Ravi Behra, World Odisha Society Chairman Senior Journalist Kishore Dwivedi and members of civil society and functionaries of several national media bodies have strongly condemned the incident and sought protection of journalists and through the actions against the culprits. Bureau reports, Kalinga Chronicle TV.